जय हिंद दोस्तों, भारत इंडिया टाइम यूट्यूब चैनल पे आप लोगों का स्वागत है। आप लोगों से निवेदन है इस वीडियो को पूरा देखें और अंत तक देखें। अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगे तो प्लीज इस वीडियो को लाइक करें, शेयर करें और सब्सक्राइब करें।
दिस हैज बीन एन एक्साइटिंग वीक फॉर स्मार्टफोन एंथुजियास्ट इन द कंट्री विद द लॉन्च ऑफ द न्यू Xiaomi Redmi K20 सीरीज स्मार्टफोन्स अलोंग विद द Oppo K3। Not to forget, Xiaomi is also planning to launch a gold and diamond version of the K20 Pro in India at a price of ₹4.8 lakh. Meanwhile, the government has banned its staff from using social media at work. I am Dibhishi Sudhakar, and here are the top technology news of this week. Xiaomi has launched its flagship Redmi K20 series smartphones, the Redmi K20 and the K20 Pro in India. Xiaomi has launched its all new Redmi K series smartphones in India, the Redmi K20 Pro and Redmi K20. The smartphone comes in two storage variants. The Redmi K20 Pro base variant offers 6GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage and is priced at ₹27,999. On the other hand, the Redmi K20 with 6GB of RAM and 64GB of storage costs ₹21,999. Chinese smartphone brand Oppo has launched a new competitor for the Realme X and Xiaomi Redmi K20 in the form of Oppo K3 at a price of ₹16,990. After Realme, Oppo, another BBK electronics brand from China, has joined the budget smartphone war in India with the launch of Oppo K3. Like Realme X, the Oppo K3 also comes in two RAM and storage options. Now Apple will stop selling old iPhones like the iPhone SE, iPhone 6 in India. Apple has just increased the cost of owning an iPhone in India as the company is taking four of its lower priced smartphones off the shelves in the country, making it more expensive for you to buy an iPhone. Apple will discontinue the iPhone SE, iPhone 6, iPhone 6 Plus and iPhone 6s Plus in India. Now after launching the new Redmi K20 series smartphone, Xiaomi has announced a gold and diamond edition of the K20 Pro in India. Xiaomi has announced a special edition of its Redmi K20 Pro smartphone called the Redmi K20 Pro Signature Edition. The smartphone is made of gold and has a letter K studded in diamond at the bottom left corner. This variant costs ₹4.8 lakh to make. Lastly, social media websites, Google Drive, pen drives and other things have been banned for government staff while working. In order to tackle incidents of data leaks and hacking, the Union Home Ministry has issued strict policy guidelines for government employees on usage of internet and social media. The new rules enforced by the National Information Security Policy and guidelines are said to be aimed at preventing compromise of sensitive data due to carelessness of government employees, like storing confidential data on cloud services. So these were the top technology news for this week. For more technology news and updates, log on to gadgetzone.com. I'm Dibhishi Sarkar signing off. See you again next week. Meanwhile, don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and YouTube.
दोस्तों अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा हो तो प्लीज इस वीडियो को लाइक करें, शेयर करें और सब्सक्राइब करें। धन्यवाद। जय हिंद।